Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe, or comment below. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'm still doing the Weight Watchers weekly booklets. And I got these at a secondhand store. Actually, a friend gave it to me. She got the booklets of every week from the secondhand store. And so every month I pull out the month's booklet. Sometimes it's two, sometimes it's four, sometimes it's six. It depends on what month it's in. And I also made a list for the supermarket. And a lot of this stuff, if I can, I'll try to get from the Dollar Tree. But I have to go by a list. And I'm also doing the intermittent fasting from like 10 to 6. And also this Eat to Live with Joe Furman. Eating vegetables, fruits, nuts, and seeds. I'm trying to lose 20 pounds in 6 weeks. And but I always rely on my Weight Watchers weekly books. And it says, be supermarket savvy. I always take my list. And you know, I try to watch the sales on YouTube and then stock up if I can. Like if the eggs are cheap, I'll try to stock up. And I have list after list after list, it seems. Every month I buy certain things I want to stock up on every month. So the list just keeps getting longer and longer. So I just do what I can. And then we still are drinking way too much RC. So, this RC is about to bankrupt us, I think. So I just thought I'll just check in. We did some s'mores for the 4th. And, it's a good time, I think, to collect coupons, too. Buy a few newspapers and save, start clipping coupons, you know. And because I'm trying to save as much as I possibly can on this new budget, my brand new budget that I'm starting. And I just wanted to make a short video on this being supermarket savvy and picking how I pick up. I try to pick up as much as I possibly can at the Dollar Tree. We are loving the Dollar Tree as far as food items. And then the Frosted Flakes comes in because I think you can get, I was watching one lady's video, you can get a book or something or another for the Frosted Flakes. One, I guess, UPC, you get a book or something. It depends on what Frosted Flakes box it was, I'm not sure. So I think I might want to invest in some Frosted Flakes. But mainly I'm trying to eat more fruits and vegetables. And this person, I just wonder, she doesn't know how happy she made me when she donated this to the Goodwill. And then someone had picked up the whole package of Weight Watchers Weeklies and gave it to me. And I am so glad they did. So God bless you. Run and get your bills paid. Have a great day.